Neri N74 Pudut constituency is a traditional stronghold of Barisan Nasional BN. Although it was won by opposition party in the last state election, ex-leader He King Chong, through his service center, had never stopped actively involved in the activities within the region since 5 years ago, helping the people in solving their problems. The decision of BN to nominate him to contest is a recognition of his effort over the past 5 years, which never let the people down. As such, he appealed to voters in N74 Pujut to make a wise decision when casting down their vote come May 7. There are two big breakthroughs from the decision in selecting candidate for the N74 Pujut seat. Firstly, the breakthrough seen in the compromise between Chinese-based political parties, and secondly, in the unified strategy of BN party members. He has special feeling for N74 Pujut constituency. As such, he sincerely hopes that voters will give him the greatest strength so that he could continue to serve the citizen. He said he agreed to join the chief minister's team to add to the strength and hope Sarawakian, especially the Pujut voters, would stand together with him and fully support Adnan in leading his troop to fight the crucial battle. Therefore, he stressed that the battle is not to defeat anyone, but to fight for the fate of Sarawak. Voting would be different this time round, where voters wish to reclaim autonomy for Sarawak with their rational votes. Your right choice will be a blessing to Sarawak.